to the person to whom you are evaluating. Not only how well they've done in certain areas, to give them commendations, but also to try and recommend them something that you feel will help benefit their speech. Those of you who are going to evaluate tonight, please bear that in mind. Pause, breathe, get us all excited. So the first evaluator this evening that I would like to ask to come up, who's going to speak so much slower, please welcome Steffi.
Jo's speech, she had a great opening, great pauses. She literally owned the stage. You could see that everybody was actually looking onto her. Very confident, like I've always seen her. No notes, you won't believe it's just her second speech and she's out there. A few things that I would like to recommend to you. You outlined the pattern. It was sometimes a bit difficult to follow. What exactly caused that was when you were saying your personal things, then bringing up Jane, John, and so that made it a bit difficult to understand. That's one thing. If you could have examples or stories, more of your personal basis, I think it always helps. Rather than when you say Jane and John as a person whom we can't relate to. So if you say, and I spoke to my friend, if you could have a personal experience, I think it always makes the speech or the content much more engrossing, and even we as an audience can relate more to it. Other than that, I felt you ended a bit abruptly. I wanted a stronger conclusion, like the way you started. Your beginning was so powerful that I did want a stronger conclusion and expected one. As you might have noticed that your management of timing could have been a little more better. Now, what often happens is we do prepare a speech and when we practice it, it does take like a good time, maybe 5-6 minutes. But when you come here, you might tend to speak faster and it gets over. So what you can do at that time is always have an anecdote or a quote that you know, just prepare it, and if you notice that the green light is still not on, like I noticed, so you can still keep going. Other than that, to conclude, I would like to say thought-provoking, target-driven, exactly what you wanted. You have put a great thought to that, and that could be seen. Looking forward to many more. Congratulations, Joe. Thank you.
When I hand over the stage, I expect it to be grabbed with both hands. And when I want it back, I want it handed over. Our next evaluator, please welcome Seema.